Test 1, 2, 3.
Michael Checker, 1, 2, 1, 2. What's up, what's up? All right, and we're gonna adjust the stuff here real quick. All right.
Hello.
Hey. I did start playing this before back in the day, but I've never really played it much, so I'm going to catch up with this one. Have you ever played Far Cry 5 before?
Montana. Big Sky Country. The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
Wanna see a trick how to beat this game super fast? Or do you know already?
Some wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Hey, Rookie. Rookie. Wasting your time. There's no signal out here. Crossing over the henbane now.
Along with us instead of the probie. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt,
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's?
Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight.
Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Hello.
Dispatch. You still there?
Yes. Go ahead, Sheriff.
You don't hear from us in 15 minutes.
Now I can see the game.
Church, stick close.
Alright, so I just started the game, so I want to adjust. Had to wait for the intro to get done, so I want to adjust the audio. I like to have the music off. Let's have the sound effects. Alright. And we want subtitles on. Okay. HDR settings. Yeah, looks all right. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, we'll leave it at default. Gameplay. I always do normal vibration. Yep. Probably keep this the same. Yeah. Is my voice level pretty good? Good volume on the mic? Mic a check a 1-2, 1-2. Alright, and we begin.
Eyes open. These folks can spook easily.
Rookie, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Be calm. Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ, you're wearing badges, aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet, Marshal.
What the hell are you doing?
What are you doing?
Huh? That's bad.
We do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just...
I'll be watching the stream, but if I don't write is because maybe I fell asleep cause it's late here.
You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us. Take our guns. Take our freedom. Take our faith? We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff.
There will be no more suffering!
Not Fungus.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest.
Imagana try beat this super fast winking face.
I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
You go back to where you came from.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy.
Okie beaming face with smiling eyes, thumbs up, light skin tone.
Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
God will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
I'm gonna do a little experiment.
Put down your guns. Take your friend. And walk away.
Let's see what happens if I walk away. Does it let me walk away? Just gonna wait here a couple minutes, see what happens.
Come on, rookie.
God is watching us, and he will judge you on what you choose in this moment.
I'm going to let him go. I shot the king in the last game. Let's see what happens if I let the guy go.
God damn it, rookie. Sheriff?
Hold on, Marshal.
Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
We're leaving, Rook.
What the fuck are you doing? What are you doing? What the fuck are you doing? Sheriff, get back there.
Shut up and listen. You put those cuffs on him. None of us get out of here alive.
I will have you all arrested.
So be it.
And that, my friend, is how you beat the game in 2 minutes. If you let him go, there's no fight. Ain't that crazy? Oh, man. All right. We'll skip the credits. Yeah. Yep. I heard that on YouTube, so I tried it, and it's true. But now, we're going to do a new game, and we're actually going to try to arrest him, and that's going to cause a big fight, and then we're going to actually play the game. Good times. Actually, my son told me that. My son said he had walked away from the game and saw the credits when he came back. Or something like that. That's the quickest I've ever beat the game in my life.
Montana. Big Sky Country.
The Treasure State. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life. Still amazed at how beautiful it is.
Maybe that's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother.
You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious. Militant. It was a goddamn cult.
The collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Demands we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to...
The graphics are amazing.
Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together.
Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of. Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Looks like in every Far Cry has to be a big statue, haha.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. Did planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. Get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the probie.
And some kind of towers to unlock.
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
This is a bad idea.
Last chance, Marshal.
We're going in.
Set her down.
All right, roger that.
Let's go!
church. Stick close.
Eyes open. Right.
These folks can spook easily.
Rook, on me. Stay loose, huh?
What are they doing here?
Stay calm, everyone. Just go about your business. This doesn't concern you.
Sheriff, I don't like this.
Everything's fine, Hudson. Everything's just fine.
Jesus Christ. You're wearing badges, don't forget. Aren't you?
Yeah, but they don't respect badges much out here.
They'll respect a 9mm.
Not every problem can be solved with a bullet or a shot.
What are you doing? We don't want any of your business.
Are they here for the father? They need to leave us. Calm down. Father will do something.
We can't let them push him.
Oh, Marshal. When we do this, we do it my way. Quietly. Calmly. You got it?
Fine.
Hudson on the door. Watch our backs. Don't let any of these people get in. Rookie, on me. And you, just try not to do anything stupid.
Relax, Sheriff. You're about to get your name in the paper.
You'll be fine.
Something is coming. You can feel it, can't you? We are creeping toward the edge. And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come. They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom, take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Oh, fuck it.
Joseph C., I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
There they are, the locusts in our garden.
See, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon! Hold on and don't stand down! Stand down! Everyone calm down!
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw.
And behold, it was a white horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
All right, you do the crime.
I will not let you take me.
You do the time.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Well, since I didn't walk away, now there's going to be some trouble. I imagine.
Let's go.
Oh boy, here we go.
We gotta get the fuck out of here.
Marshal, take point. We're going right.
On it.
Stay on the path, rookie.
The father. They're taking the father.
We're a little bit outgunned. Was it like 50-4?
Everyone, keep them
Rookie, keep up.
I am a federal marshal. I'm ordering you to stand back.
Hey, step
down. Oh, shit. Ooh. Oh shit.
Dispatch.
Oh my God.
Everything is just fine here. No need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Oh shit, she's a member. Yep.
No one is coming to save you. Everything is unfolding according to God's plan. I am still here with you. The first seal has been broken. The collapse has begun. And we will take what we need. And we will preserve what we have. And we will kill all those who stand in our way. And these, the harbingers of doom, will see the truth.
We gotta get out of here.
Begin the refight!
We gotta get out of here.
Come on! Let go!
Get the fuck out of here!
Jesus Christ! Get the fuck out of here!
Thank you.
had to change too.
Found him. I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill.
I'll be waiting. I need some help up here.
I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Which makes it realistic, because in real life, if this happened, I wouldn't know where to go.
Hello? Anyone hearing me? Hello? It's Burke. Hello?
Oh shit.
I think I lost him. I see a trailer nearby. It connects to a long bridge. I'm gonna try and get inside. If anyone's still out there, listen. If anyone's still alive...
Uh-oh.
I thought they got you. Come on. Come on. Come on. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting his whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics. We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Nice.
All right. Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then... we're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
How'd they know we were in here so quick? They got X-ray vision. Yo, what?
Smart. We don't know who we can trust. Fucking Nancy. Oh no. Oh no. They got the roads blocked. Hold on! Behind us! Fuck! Keep them off us! Jesus Christ! Can't get around it! Four behind us!
Damn! How the hell do I...
Damn it! In front!
Are you fucking kidding me? Oh no!
Run. Oh no.
Jesus Christ! Incoming!
Yo!
My children, we must give thanks to God. The day I have prophesied to you has arrived. Everything I told you has come true. The authorities who tried to take me from you are now in the loving embrace of my family. Save for one.
That shit means? It means the roads have all been closed. It means the phone lines have been cut. It means there's no signals getting in and out of this valley. But mostly it means we're all fucked. Goddamn collapse. They all think the world's coming to an end now. They've been waiting for it, for years, waiting for somebody to come along and fulfill their prophecy and kick off their goddamn holy war. Well, you sure as shit kicked. Smartest thing for me to do would just be to hand you over. Fuck. Get out of that uniform. We need to burn it. There's some fresh clothes there. When you get changed, you come and see me. We'll see if we can unfuck this situation.
Good. You found something that fits. I didn't properly introduce myself back there. Most folks call me Dutch. I've been trying to piece together what's happening up top. It ain't good. Little I can gather is that your partners are alive. For now. Seems they've been split up. Each one handed off to a different member of Joseph's family. You want him back, I get it, I get it. I got friends that have been taken too. Problem is, there ain't no help coming. Nobody knows what's going on here, and they won't know until it's too late. There's gotta be people out there willing to fight back against this cult. We need to show them how. We need to build us a resistance. So the first thing we're gonna do is get control of this island. Once we got some breathing room, we can figure out what's coming next. There's a gun and a map in the safe over there. Take them. I'll give you a call on your radio once you get your bearings. Be careful out there. It's crawling with Peggy's. Those fuckers are willing to die for that psychopath that's leading them.
you need to know. There's four ways you can go about this. First, you can liberate any hostages the cult's taken. These are good people who might just fight alongside you if you help them. Second, you can destroy Eden's Gate property that's all over the place now. Hell, they built two goddamn shrines on this island alone. Third, you can tackle resistance missions. There are a lot of folks out there waging their own war against this cult, and they could sure use your help. And last, if you're really looking for a fight, you can take on the cult outposts that have popped up across the county. Liberating those places will give the resistance solid footholds to push back against Eden's Gate. I've got cameras set up all over this island. I'll keep an eye out for anything useful. For now, head south and take out any culture you see. And help any folks in need, would you? Touch out.
This is a pretty big map. I bet it expands.
edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business, and the Peggies in the back were all carrying rifles and shotguns. I'm gonna... Holy shit! Hey, Henry. I'm at the edge of the wood near where you spotted the fire sign. I don't know what that showboater was doing buzzing the treetops, but the sky is now clear of air traffic. That smoke plume is pretty thick, but I need a closer look. What I can't figure out is what all these Peggies are doing out here. There's a whole bunch of them in the woods, calling out like they're looking for someone. I don't know if they're involved, but they seem pretty crusty and... Holy hell! A pickup just drove by like nobody's business...
I can't thank you enough. These loony fanatics are out of control. If you want to protect yourself, I think there's a prepper stash near the boathouse. Should have some good gear squirreled away.
Shit. Kid, I just saw the Colt grab a gun down by the docks. You help him out, and maybe he'd be willing to pick up a gun and return the favor.
glad you came along. I'll fight alongside you.
Should head to the Forest Research Station. Ghost's been crawling all over that place, using it as a depot for their goddamn bliss.
I'm back.
Clear them all out. Send a message. We're not fucking around anymore.
No. Getting a better angle.
I know how this is going to end.
Seriously, thank you. The cult's been creeping around the island for weeks. Looks like they're trying to set up a base of operations at the old ranger station.
Oh, I'm calling it a night.
Thank you.